pregnant.
Rob and I could raise the baby.
What?
I've got it all figured out. I'll support April until the baby arrives, then I'll offer to raise it. As far as Rob's concerned, I could arrange some scenario, finding it in a bassinet, in a park, abandoned. Rob would have his child, April could have her career, everyone would be happy. What's wrong?
You're sick.
I'm not sick.
Your kid is dead. And you're trying to replace her with April's baby.
That is not what I'm doing.
That is what you're doing from where I'm standing.
You're not allowed to judge me. Not until you pick out Benny's casket and dress him in his Sunday best and put him in the ground. Until you do that, I don't want to hear another word from you.